Here's an update on the pedometer part of the iPod Nano. Before you start using your pedometer, you might want to set up how many steps you need to do, especially if you're just trying to start getting fit. Anyway, you go to the settings, scroll down to pedometer, and you can set your goal. You can turn it on or off, and then it'll ask you how many steps. So you obviously just put your steps in, select done, and that will be reflected in your pedometer. Asks you what your weight is. I've seen a lot on YouTube and people say, oh well, you know, you need the Nike attachment and that's more money, so do you really need it? So yesterday I did a measured distance, and my measured distance according to my watch was 3K. You can't really see on my computer screen, but it's, in essence, this measurement was over 18, just about 18 minutes. You can see a 15 minute marker, 15, 16, 17 and a half. I stopped my watch before I stopped the pedometer. This was a 3K run. The run was telling me my average cadence was 86. If you multiply that by the 18 minutes and multiply by 2, because this is 1 foot, you're going to come to a total on my brilliant calculator of 3,096 steps. This is that's approximate measurement, because I'm just taking the 18 minutes. I didn't go 17 and a half. And if I look at the same measurement on the iPod Nano, that went for 18 minutes, so more or less the same time, and it was obviously started at the same time of day. And this is saying that for that 18 minutes, I clocked up 2,460 steps. So, okay, it's about 500 steps out, which isn't huge in the scheme of things, but if you're looking to get fit, You can say 1,000 steps is close to a kilometre, especially if you know a measured distance. You can calculate it yourself, and you don't need to get the iPod stuff to go on top.